Hello, my name is Sonia and I'm a student ambassador here at Brightpoint Community College. Today, I'm going to walk you through how to set up your myBrightpoint account. To begin, go to the Brightpoint website, brightpoint.edu, and click on myBrightpoint at the top of the screen. Once you're there, click Forgot My Password and input your email address or username. Click Continue. Then you will choose your preferred reset method. I will choose my email address today. Wait a few minutes to ensure the text or email has been sent. You will be redirected to this page over here. Copy the code and click on this link. After that, you will paste the code into this box and click Next. Now you can create your new password. Click Next, and you're all set for your new password and login. I hope you found this video helpful. If you're having trouble logging in, please contact the Help Hub. You can find contact information on the Brightpoint website under the Services tab titled Help Hub. Thank you for watching, and check out more Brightpoint how-to videos to learn more.